Cambridge grew out of an association of scholars who settled in one place and founded the colleges. According to tradition, Cambridge, Britain's second oldest university, was founded in 1209.